there and behold was the bear at our window in the front.
It made me feel like nervous.
But our concern was safety of those little kids.
NBC2 got new video today of a bear getting very close to homes in Golden Gate Estates. Someone actually called 911 saying the bears were trying to break into a house.
Well, then when our crew got to that neighborhood along 20th Avenue Southeast, guess what they found? A family of bears. NBC2's Annalise Garcia is in Golden Gate Estates giving you a good look at the unwelcome guests.
So the man who made the 911 call said he was scared because there's kids who live across the street who are always playing outside. This is the yard that the kids are always playing in, and down this street is where we spotted the bear today.
Oh, I was just like, oh, bear, he's here.
Although common in the area,
we have a bear in our yard like we normally do, but this one is not moving away.
This time, the bear was unusual.
He was just there sniffing around and nearly putting his head up by the window, and my husband went and banged on it, and he didn't move.
Terry Donovan's husband called the sheriff's office.
Oh, he's right. He's trying to get in the house, and, you know, I had to close the garage door.
She says the bear looked very sluggish.
You could see that he was panting. He looked like he was, you know, hot, and he just moved so slow.
Donovan says she and her husband were afraid because the kids across the street are always playing outside. Valeria Portillo is one of those kids.
Well, I was outside with my mom getting the two trash cans that are out because the garbage truck came in today.
Portillo says they didn't notice the bear, but a quick thinking neighbor let them know.
Then the neighbor yelled, "Go get inside quickly." So me and her just ran inside trying not to get chased or anything.
I saw a bear myself today. She was just hanging out munching from the trash cans until she saw the camera. Then she moved and growled because her cubs were nearby.
Hey, hola.
The bears are common out here. We're used to them. They know the routines with trash day. So, I mean, today was just not normal.
Neighbors in the area tell me there are several bears that seem to live around here because their neighborhood is so close to Big Cypress Reserve. Collier County Sheriff's Office tells me that when deputies arrived, the bear in question was already back in the woods. Reporting in Collier County, I'm Annalise Garcia, NBC2.
FWC says if you see a bear that you think is sick, you shouldn't approach the bear even if it looks unconscious or dead. Just call FWC and they'll handle it.